Now I got the mortar. Nice! I got some of them while they were in the light. That was pretty sick.
Cadet, can you take us into Elliot's house now?
Of course, sir. It's through that gate.
Yes, I was surprised a little by Sophia's friendship with her professor. But I don't judge.
Cadet, I'm sensing you and Elliot are, close. You need to prepare yourself for what we might find in there.
I just lost all my... Not like my day's gonna get any worse.
Inside the mansion, it was worse than we thought. I guess the professor no longer liked his options. I didn't blame him.
This isn't good. But we still need the launch codes. Try to hack into Elliot's computer.
Hello, Dr. Elliot. You have one new message from Elliot.
So that's that.
I'm sorry, Cadet.
He was my teacher, Lieutenant. Whatever else happened, happened.
So, what did happen?
He was married, with kids. I moved on.
Power outage. It's rebooting. Please wait.
Whoa, was that supposed to happen?
I think the bot fried something trying to break into the system.
Power outage. Outside defense is rebooting. Please wait.
Oh, man, that means no guns outside?
We're about to have company, but keep hacking away. The rest of you, we need to hold this house until he gets those launch codes.
Power outage. Outside defense
is rebooting. That didn't take long.
Please wait.
I don't even know why I have this standard single handle. Where's the Lancer?
Good to go.
There's no way that's the last of them. Set up defenses now, Kilo. We need to keep them away from the bus.
Where are the Sentinels?
Coming to us. The launch codes are in the mainframe.
I thought the codes were in the other computer.
Leave the tech to me, Private Ungrateful, and keep the grubs. The bot's totally exposed.
A berserker? Wow, I haven't seen those since the first
one. Somebody get a scorcher and torch that thing!
Eliminate the berserker by setting it on fire.